I'm back with another video. And by the title of this, I'm sure you can tell this is going to be a hair growth tips video. This video is for subscribers only. So I'm gonna wait for you guys to subscribe right now. I'll wait. Okay, let's get started. Yes, this is all of my real hair. All of it. Here's the back. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's almost close to my butt. Before we get into this, I do not have the healthiest hair in the world. Yes, my hair is long, but I am trying to work on getting it back really healthy because my curl pattern is in shambles, y'all. It's in shambles. So I'm just gonna tell y'all basically what I use lengthwise to make it grow super long. So yeah. So the first thing about my hair, I've always had long hair ever since I was young. My mom has long hair, my sister has long hair. Like, I've just always had long hair, so I kinda have a one up there. It's kinda hereditary for me, I guess. So it doesn't take a lot for my hair to grow. Like, when I do cut it, it does not take long. I've never done a big chop, but I do get my ends split. My split ends cut. I do get my split ends cut a lot, which helps it grow. So I would say, if you're scared of getting your split ends cut, don't be scared. Just cut those split ends, because I promise you, it will help your hair grow. Like, that's one thing I feel like a lot of people don't understand. You cannot have split ends and expect your hair to still grow. I would really try to stay away from color. I colored my hair once in middle school. I wanted to do it so bad. I got lighter ends, like the whole ombre thing or whatever. I don't know what I was thinking. And it low-key did damage my hair a little bit. All of it grew out. Like, I didn't have to color it back or anything. It all grew out. Like, I don't have it anymore at all. But I would just say that I don't know why I did that. I guess I was just trying to be cute. But especially going lighter, if you have dark hair and you're going lighter, it will damage your hair. It will damage your hair. So just keep that in mind, like, when coloring your hair. Color is not the best for your hair. Okay, also, I read somewhere that hair growth starts with your diet. Like, a lot of the foods that you eat and the stuff you put into your body really, like, controls how your hair grows. So if you eat better foods, like, the type of foods you eat will really contribute to your hair growth. Also, I read this online, that silk is also really good for your hair and promotes hair growth. So you already know what tip I'm on. I'm black, so I can't wash my hair every single day. And you're not supposed to wash your hair every day. That's how you break your hair and make it super, super dry. Do not wash your hair every day. Honestly, I wash my hair when it's not straightened, maybe once every week or 2 weeks. Like, you do not need to wash your hair every single day, girl. I'm sure a lot of you guys know this one. Try to stay away from the heat. Look at me. I clearly can't stay away from the heat, but just try. Like, even when I get my hair straightened, I don't go straightening it every morning, because the heat is not your friend. The straightening iron is not your friend. It wants to see you lose. It wants to see your hair break off. Just try to stay away from it. I'm still trying to stay away from it. But yeah, just try to stay away from it if you can. But for me, this might not work for everyone else. I'm sure some of you guys who follow me on Instagram and all that know that I do wear frontals and wigs frequently. So yes, the fact that I wear frontals and wigs frequently, I have seen a tremendous difference in my hair length. It has grown so much, in my opinion. The only thing that I can say it's done is it's thinned my hair out a little bit. Like, I used to have way thicker hair, but the length has gotten so much longer, so much longer. Because if you think about it, when your hair is in braids, that's when it grows the fastest. So also, like, braid styles will help your hair grow really fast. So under the wigs and the frontals, my hair is just braided. So it's growing like heck, girl. So yeah, I'm not saying, oh, go get wigs, do frontals to help your hair grow, but I'm just saying from experience and for me, I know that's what's helped my hair grow a lot. So enough of all that talking, tips and stuff. I'm gonna show you guys all the hair growth products that I use. So aside from all of that other stuff, I do use hair growth products that contribute to my length. So I'll show you. I just recently started using Wild Hair Growth Oil, and honestly, I love it. I think this is what really has done it,
because the whole time I've been wearing the frontals and wigs, it's been getting long, but this time when I took it out, when I've been using this, girl, it has gotten so much longer. Like, my hair has gotten so much longer. So I'd really say the Wild Hair Growth Oil really works. Yeah, I really like this. I put this shit on everything. Before I started using Wild Hair Growth Oil, I also used Benta Beauty Organics, and this is just a hair growth serum. And this also works very well. And it's very soft on the hair. I just use, it's a dropper. I just put a few drops in my head and boom, got me looking good. And I'm not even gonna lie, all the frontals and wigs when I first started doing it, cause let me tell y'all, when I was younger, I was always natural. I just recently started doing the whole weave thing. So I'm still kind of new to it. So when I first started wearing it, child, it was snatching my edges, okay? I'm not even ashamed to say this. It was snatching my edges. So I had to cop me some Kaleidoscope Miracle Drops, and these have really been working. So I would say if, girl, you need your edges back, use this because it got me right. I don't really know if this promotes hair growth, but it's coconut oil hydrating oil mist. And I kind of just use this, like when my hair gets really dry, I use this to hydrate it. And it has coconut oil and bamboo extract in it. And it kind of just makes my hair like look really new and shiny. So yeah, I love it. I hope all of these tips and products really help you guys. You guys should really try them out. And if you have any questions about my hair journey, any of that, or if you have any tips on how I can restore my curl pattern, girls, please let me know because I desperately need it. Help me because I helped y'all in this video, hopefully. So let me know. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And also let me know what other videos you guys want to see.